Okay, everybody will speak English, huh?
Okay.
Nobody say Tagalog.
Okay.
Or speak.
Yeah. The punishment for speaking Tagalog is a kiss from daddy.
Kiss from daddy.
Kiss in the armpit.
No!
You know, this is paradise, you know. But after that, you know, it feels like I've been swimming in a bathtub, you know.
No.
I can't imagine that this is so cool, you know.
Yeah, the water is so warm.
Yeah.
And I'm so warm.
Yeah. And what can you say about tomorrow beach club?
It's fantastic.
Oh, really? Yeah. Look at the rocks. Yeah.
It's bigger than us.
It's a call of nature. Yeah, this is life.
And it formed so very big well. Well done.
This was created by the nature. Wow, so nice. I don't want to go home.
Yeah, me too. I want to say right here, right now.
You interview them.
No.
Make an interview.
I want to stay here forever more.
Anya. What can you say, Anya?
Good.
How about Atse?
Atse.
Also, itchy about here.
Can you tell us how you get here in Montemar?
What?
How about that? Can you tell us how you get here and how you travel?
You ride a bus.
Montemar.
Ride a bus.
Experience in traveling, you know.
Speak with the slang like a British.
Oh.
You speak slang with British accent.
British accent.
Oh, I want to ride there. The boat. I want to ride the boat. Look up there.
They are fishing.
I want to go
Focus
there.
Focus the camera to add.
I want to ride
Let
there.
Let her say something.
Say something.
Hello.
So, greet your fans. Because you are a TikToker, a famous TikToker.
A TikTok influencer. You're so speechless, huh? How about you?
What?
You punish him because she said Tagalog.
Give me your armpit. Give me your
armpit. Oh, you speak Tagalog.
Give me your arm.
Okay.